I'm Congressman Elliot Engel, and I'm standing here with my constituent, Caroline Kirby from Bronzeville High School. She's here as we have many students behind us cheering for sensible gun control in this country. We absolutely need to have gun control. We need the Congress to allow members of the Congress to vote on such gun control. And there is no reason for an 18-year-old to be allowed to have a weapon of war like an automatic rifle or a semi-automatic rifle. So we just want sensible gun control in this country. There's been too many students killed. There's been too many people killed by guns. Enough is enough.